Metaphorical stature are in short supply.
Really?
Yes, he is a little intimidated.
Well, he must be.
And yet very good at small talk.
What are you doing?
What? Nothing. I'm just seeing you might want to lower your expectations a little bit. Yeah, like 3 feet or so.
All right, yuck it up. Doesn't bother me. After a lifetime of misery, things are finally going my way.
It must have been hard living in a dragon guard in town.
It was.
At least you had a roof and a bed. It's more than I had when I left home.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured.
I'm just saying you don't corner the market on unhappy childhood.
There are things you don't know, you know, about me. About how rough I had it.
What, you'd rather shampoo a couple of times?
I mean about my life.
In that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower, fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking in circles. I had only bare essentials, army cot, a hot plate, and a chamber pot. And every morning I would boil it. No toys, I had no toilet, just a view of devastation. Out one window, isolation. In my bedroom, and very little headroom. 20 years I sat and waited. I'm very dedicated. On the walls, the things were added. Luckily, those walls were padded. So, I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat.
No, you think so? That was a sad story, but I feel better. I'm just saying, it ain't forever, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had to rub her like the time of mom with torches. Burn my breeches, see the scorches. You're just blinding, I had a flaming hind. As I played, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder. Would another go to heaven? Did I mention I was 7? So, I think I got you. I think I got you. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you. I think I got you. Better of it than I always say. I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah.